Given what we were doing back then, be brutally honest, would you have invested in us?
No. So my single criteria in life, by the way, is how big can something become if I'm successful with it? And I think you're sitting on a pile of opportunity that you have honed just to yourself in a very interesting manner. You have to figure out how you unleash over the next 5 years or so.